Syllables. So scat singing, if you're not familiar, is really common in the jazz world. And essentially it's, for lack of a better term, nonsense syllables so that you can convey style and like energy and feel instead of meaning, like with actual words, like with lyrics. So when we would normally use like daht and dwee and stuff like that in English, in Swedish, that's kind of like the scat syllables that like reflect their language.